Come around this side, Matt. See if you can shake that ass end up so it'll start floating. Man, got 26s on there, man. Yeah. And he got the 10s in the back and the 12s in the front. You can't push this one from the back like you did over there, can you? That's deep, dude. Come stand on the front, man. Hey, the other day when I got stuck like that, I grabbed that front bumper and kind of stood in front of it a little bit and pulled it. There you go. Brute force is next, ain't it? Yeah, no. Come on around, I'll put you on YouTube. Come on, man. He went through the 50-50 earlier. Got out on his own power, too. No wind. He said, fuck that. I told him this one won't that bad. Hey, walk over here, Matt. See if it's any deeper over here, man.
I can't get back that way. That's the problem. That's what I've been trying to do.
Yeah? He ain't even halfway yet. This is the first time here through that. He was over there with the snake earlier. Yeah, it's a snake. Water, dude.
What?
Snake. Yeah, no shit, dude. I told him it was a snake. He just kept on riding. I mean, I don't know what else he could have done, but. Oh man, that was tough. That thing is way deeper than this. He had to get off a bunch, man. I mean, it floated through 50% of it. See, there's a lot of mud in that right there. It's hitting frame right there.
That's a damn peanut butter mud.
Yeah, yeah. It's a 700 Suzuki, King Quad. I got the same bike down there. It's on the trailer. It's got an 8-inch lift on it. I decimated that hole right there. I was gonna go through this, but I broke a tire rod today in reverse. The front tire was pushing back like this, and it kind of turned in towards the block, and just crushed the tire rod. Man. We got 28 Mudzillas on it. It's nice, man. I was here about an hour and it broke. I was mad, dude. It took me 3 hours to get here, dude.
No.
Yeah. All right, we live in Virginia. Okay. We just made a day trip, you know.
You can put that fucking thing down and come help me anytime you're ready.
All right. So that's what I wanted to hear. Here you go. It's still playing. All you gotta do is point it.
It ain't going on YouTube